speaking with the cannabis man over here. Yo, cannabis, your main objective out here is to do nothing but eat MCs for lunch, breakfast. Hey, man, they've been playing me all my life, man. You know, I won a title a couple of times, did right. But they can't hurt us, man. We're going to do it. Get up in this ring, man. Put on these gloves. Let me show you how to handle it.
You want me to let the world know the truth. You don't want me to shine. You study my rhyme. Then you laser vocals at the mind. That's a bitch move. Something that a homo rapper would do. So when you say that you platinum, you only dropping clues. I study your background. Read the book that you wrote. Researched your footnotes about how you used to sniff coke. Fronting like a drug-free role model. You disgust me. I know bitches to see you smoke weed recently. You walk around showing off your body cause it sells. Rough to avoid the fact that you ain't got scales. Mad at me cause I kick that shit real, nigga spell. Why 99% of your fans wear high heels. From Ice-T to Kumo D to Jay-Z. Now you wanna fuck with me? You must be crazy. You dripping with whack juice and you can't get it off. You better be prepared to finish what you start, nigga.
You just hold it right there. We got an illegal road for all the fighters and two trucks. If I see one more of those, you're out of here, fella. You understand? You'll be disqualified. Stop being a bitch. We can't even see a fight.
Yo, cannabis, man, you gotta hit harder than that, man. You don't want no bitch-ass niggas hanging out with me, man. We're warriors, man. When we go into battle, we come out. Don't come out at all.
Yo, you better give me the respect that I deserve. Well, I'ma take it by force. Blast you with a 45 call. Make you somersault. Shock you with a couple hundred thousand ball thunderbolts. Before you wanted the war, now you wanna talk. It's about who strikes the hardest, not who strikes first. That's why I laugh when I hear that whack ass verse. That shit was the worst rhyme I ever heard in my life. Cause the greatest rapper of all time died on March 9th. God bless his soul, rest in peace, kid. It's because of him, now at least I know what beef is. It's not what I would call this. See, this is something different. A faggot nigga trying to make a living off of dissing. Somebody that he gotta know is better than him. But he feeling himself cause he got more cheddar than him. Well, let me tell you something. You might got more cash than me, but you ain't got the skills to eat a nigga's ass like me. And if you really wanna show off, we could get it on live in front of the cameras on your own sitcom. I let you kick the first. Fuck it, I let you kick them all. I'll even wait for the studio audience to applaud. Now watch me rip the tap from your arm. Kick you in the groin. Stick you for your Vanguard award in front of your mom. Your first, second, and third born. Make your wife get on the horn. Call Minister Farrakhan so he can persuade me to squash it. I say, nah, he started it. He forgot what a hardcore artist is. A hardcore artist is a dangerous man, such as myself. Trained to run 20 miles in soft sand. On or off land. Programmed to kick hundreds of balls off land. From a lost and forgotten land. You done did it, man. You done spit it some whack shit it. And probably thought that because it's been a minute, I forget. Fuck that, cause like Common and Cube, I see the bitch in you. And I'ma make the world see you too, motherfucker.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have a new lyrical weight champion. By second round knockout, 3 minutes and 40 seconds. Can I buzz?
Yo, cannabis, man, you moving like my Tiger Kenya, man. You're in and out and you're agile with your flow, man. But dig, right? You gotta meet, man, that's your name, cannabis. Your whole